you love each other. I mean, everything is, but you just have this understanding between each other that you're married. You know? So, you think you have sex all the time? Fuck no.
I haven't had sex in like a month.
He's recording that.
I seriously thought married life was going to be exactly what you thought. Like, it was going to be awesome.
Yeah, but actually, she's different, dude. She fucking...
They're all different.
That's what everyone says.
All different. She gets bored, and she likes me to do, like, special things for her and, like, take her out to dinner or a movie once in a while. You know, I don't have a problem with that.
Okay.
She knows it's not going to be, like, staying home all the time.
Okay, you're going to go to work, right?
That's fucking funny, dude.
She's different.
You're going to go to work, right?
I'm not even married.
You're going to be tired, man. You're going to be dog-ass tired. She's going to be home all day. You'd be dog ass size, be like, honey, I wanna go do something. Just like, I just fucking got home. Fuck, man. What do you wanna go do now? I wanna go do this, and this. Fuck!
You got a fucking car?
See, but I'm not fucking.
What?
You know, I don't have a problem with going out.
But you will.
She wants to go to dinner, I'll go to dinner. She wants to go to a movie, I'll go to the movie, man.
That's what you say now, man.
For like the first year.
Yeah.
No.
Wait till she starts popping up a couple kids, dude.
I want you to call me a year and a half after you get married. I want you to fucking call me and tell me what the fuck is up.
No.
I will.
No, call me after you have kids.
Alright.
See how good it is.
See how good it is. Gonna be different, man.
You're gonna call. You're
when you have kids, you can take them to like SeaWorld. You can like take them to like theme parks and shit.
Exactly.
You know.
No, after you have.
Family bonding, man. It's family.
Listen, after that, you're gonna call me, like I asked, and you're gonna be like, "Yeah, man, I just spent an extra 6 hours at work after I've been off because I didn't fucking go home."
Yeah, to my 2 year, right?
Probably.
It doesn't take 6 hours to go watch a movie or go to dinner.
Because it says my payday changes 07:00.
It's different. It's just bottom line, dude. It's different.
No.
Yeah.
Maybe for you.
No, it's for everybody, dude. It's for everybody.
You know what family bonding is going to be? Oh, the baby's up. It's your turn to feed.
Yeah.
No, it's your turn.
Yeah.
You sleep.
Yeah.
That is so fucking true.
Yeah.
Shut up, Lamont.
No, because fucking at night, she's like...
You know, when I walk into the door, like, when I walk into the door...
I'm like, no, it's your turn.
Like, seriously, when I walk into the door, it's daddy. Like, it's daddy mode. But, like, sometimes I feel as though when I walk into the door, like, she's been taking care of the kids all day, she shuts down. Like, sometimes it does. It feels like she just... But it's an understanding that when I come home, I take care of the kids now.
Yeah.
So she gets to relax.
Exactly.
But I get mad sometimes because I'm just like, what the fuck? You know? Why isn't this done? Why isn't this done? Why isn't that done? You didn't get into an argument. You'd be like, oh, I was busy all day. You'd be like, doing what? What the fuck were you doing?
Taking care of the kids.
Dude. Just, all right. Don't listen to us. We don't fuck with dog at all. Johnson says it's gonna be different. See how different it is.
It is.
I'm not saying it's bad. We're not saying it's bad. We're just saying that everybody has this idea of how marriage is gonna be like. I had the same idea.
Oh, marriage is great, man. Because you get to go home
and
everything's already done. Like here, you have to clean up.
Yeah. It's nice. I mean, married life, for me, I love being
Ashley's gonna work. Like, she wants to work, so.
That's what every. Dude.
See?
No, but she's a really independent person. Like, she's going to work.
Johnson,
she wants to work.
What you don't understand is I've heard this.
Please do not put this on fucking YouTube.
All right.
Because I swear to God, my wife will watch it.
Yeah. My wife watches every single YouTube shit you have, man.
I've had a
bunch of friends.
And
she comes home, she's like, Sue,
hey,
I hope you're probably talking to work.
Put this on YouTube, because I want Ashley to see this shit. Put this on YouTube.
So now you ask kissing.
I've had
tons
of friends who got married, and every one of them said this is the same stuff you are. And after like a year, they're like, oh my God.
What did I do?
It's not the same.
It's not the same. Because you don't go out as much. And if you do go out...
You have to go out together.
You go out together with a whole bunch of single people. That'll go over well. Your whole perception on everything changes because you have to worry about all these extra stuff you have to worry about that you didn't have to worry about when you were single.
Mm-hmm.
It all changes.
Does she have a car?
Her mom's in your one.
Huh?
Mom's gonna get a car.
Okay.
But I mean, I have a car.
What do you want to have? Like, what? Okay, you want to have a house, right? With her?
Yeah.
You want to have, what type of toys? You want to have toys?
Toys?
Toys. As in, four wheeler, as in snowmobile, as in camper, as in all that stuff, right?
No.
You don't want any of that stuff. You don't want,
That's stuff I don't need.
That includes TV.
Yeah, I mean, of course, we're going to have like that. Normal shit.
Cable TV.
We're going to have normal
I'm saying, okay, what you think is like a toy to you, to her, it's like, what the fuck? You know?
I don't need, I don't need a four wheeler or a camper. I don't need any of that shit.
How do you
don't need a cell phone. Yeah. But you want it.
But you want a cell phone.
I need a cell phone.
No, you don't.
No, you don't need it. You don't need
you
it.
You can live without a cell phone.
Okay, you guys are talking about two separate kind of things.
No,
so you're talking about
it's
like,
no, it's not.
You're talking about like four wheelers,
okay,
like campers and shit.
Okay, this. Okay, this cell phone. I didn't need this cell phone, right? I didn't need it. But I wanted this cell phone. Okay? I don't need to have a flat screen TV, but I want it. Right? You know what I'm saying? So I don't need to get a laptop, but I want it.
He doesn't need a Blu-ray player, but he wants it.
Yeah. You know what I'm saying?
His wife doesn't want
it. Doesn't want it.
You think my wife wants to get this fucking iPhone? This thing is like $400. I got bit step for like a year for this thing.
Like he what?
Yeah, but I know how to like, you know, not have things. I mean, I don't need a fucking flat screen TV. I don't need a fucking four wheeler. I don't need that shit.
No, dude. No, it's worse, man. It's funny thing, dude. Everything in my house, I own. Okay, I own everything in my house. Okay,
but it's not his.
But it's not mine. It's not.
Check this out. Listen, you're gonna be sitting on the couch, and she's gonna be like, "Honey, will you go buy some like Reese's pieces?"
Yeah.
And then you come back and you eat one Reese's piece, and she's like, "What the fuck are you doing with us?"
Yeah, I buy soda, dude. I buy soda, and she has soda. I buy her two Coca-Cola soda for her, right?
Yeah.
I buy a Mountain Dew and like an orange soda for me, right? I drink soda all like I drink and drink soda. It's done. I like take a cup of her soda. He's like, "What are you doing?" I was like, "I'm drinking your soda." "Why? It's my soda." I'm like, "I paid for it." "Oh, no, wrong thing to say." Wrong thing to say. Because big argument, dude.
I know, man.
And another really, really fucking bad thing to say, if when you go buy something and she bitches you for eating or drinking it, you say, "Who pays the bills?"
I know that. I know that's something common. That means common sense. You don't say some shit like that.
But yes.
Everybody knows you don't say stuff like that. But everybody does it.
Yeah.
Not me, because I don't.
Oh,
I don't like that.
I'm about to say.
Okay, get this. Okay, you're riding down the road, right? The phone rings. You don't answer it. You don't. You just don't. I don't know the reason to answer. It's like, why aren't you answering it? I don't need to. I know who it is. Oh, really? You tell exactly who it is. She'd be like, "I think you're lying." Seriously, no joke, dude. Okay, and like, and then you start answering your phone, like, and then like leave the room, go answer your phone because you don't want to bother anybody. And you come back,
yeah.
She'd be like, "Who's that?
Who are you talking to? Why are you trying to be all secret?
Yeah, exactly.
Why are you trying to be all secret?
Exactly.
You're doing that now.
That's true, man. Yeah. I do that to her though.
You're gonna be sold your fucking alley, man. You can't even talk to fucking
anybody. And you think your money is yours now? Fuck that shit, man. Seriously. She'll time when you come home. She'll time it.
Yep.
You call home, I'm coming home. Yep. She'll time how long it takes you to get home.
Yep.
If you take longer than what you say you're gonna take.
Yeah. What the fuck?
What the fuck?
What's going on? Why are you late?
Why are you 10 minutes late? Where'd you go? Did you go to the store and buy something?
Yeah.
No, I was behind a fucking granny.
Yeah. And you tell her. You sit there, you can't answer the phone. A cop was behind me. I didn't want to answer it. Don't think you're fucking lying. I told my wife that. She's like, "Yeah, he followed me all the way home." He's like, "A cop never follows you all the way home." Dude, you're telling the truth, man. But she seriously thinks you're fucking lying.
That's when you just blow it off. You're just like,
no, right, you can't blow it off because you leave the room. You leave the room and be like, "I'm fucking leaving. I'm leaving the fucking room." Where the fuck are you going? Where the fuck are you going?
Yeah, she'll be following you.
Yeah, she'll be following you, fucking arguing you and shit like that. Yeah.
I'm telling you, bro. You cannot fucking escape.
No.